So this is how this one-way valve works. So when the air or water fills through here, it will enter these two small holes up and down through this circle one. Yep, but when the water or air is already filled in the tank or tube, it will push this round back here and close the gap. You see this thing? It is a seal, so the air or water will not be drawing away. There's no air here. You see, the air is trapped in the tube. Simple.